Hi, this is Ivan Fernandez, and I'm here to test the different kinds of bottled waters and tap water and compare it to my ionized alkaline water. I'm going to test it first with using this ORP meter. ORP stands for oxidation reduction potential, and what it basically does is it tests its the levels of antioxidants that the water has. So basically, if it's a positive number, that means that it doesn't have any antioxidants in them. But if it measures in negative number, that means that it has a lot of antioxidants in them. So what I have here are different bottled waters. I'm also gonna test our water here in Kent, Washington. So grab a tap water. I'm gonna put this here for now, and I have your Sprite, so I'm gonna put a little bit of Sprite here. So basically, the testing the ORP for antioxidants is like what makes the nails rust and what makes the apples turn brown. What I have here is Aquafina. So and this one is a Fred Meyer purified drinking water. This is a Gatorade Propel. Over blueberry permanganate sparkling water. And this one is a refresh. I got this from they sell this in some of the deli stores. This one is a Fiji natural artisan water. Okay, here we go here. This one is the Arrowhead. This one is called Ethos Water. I got this at Starbucks. Dasani Water. And Nestle Pure Life Water. Here is Kirkland water, the one that they sell at Costco. So I'll put it right here, right next to it. Put it right here for now. So, using my ORP meter. I will start with the I'll start with the Nestle Pure Pure Life. So basically, you want to see if it's you'll see the negative sign in there. If it's negative, then that means it's good. Positive, that means that it doesn't have antioxidants in them. So here you go. So right now, it's about 230 and climbing to 40. So, and there's no negative sign, so it's a positive 240-50 climbing. Now we're gonna test the Sunny Water. Sunny Water around 280, positive 280 and climbing. So the Etus Water, this one is 300, positive 300. The Arrowhead is about positive 260 something, 200, positive 260 something. The Fiji Water is about positive 254. The Refresh is about 275 and climbing, 280 and climbing. The Blueberry Permanganate Sparkling Water from Kroger, oh, it's about 366. 365, positive 370, 390. The Propel Gatorade is about 312. Let me remove this one for now. The Fred Meyer Purified Drinking Water, it's about positive 360 and climbing. The Aquafina. Aquafina is about 343, positive 345, 46. Sprite, it's about positive 390. And I think I said that this one was the tap water here in Kent, Washington. This one have about positive 430, and this one is the Kirkland water. It's about positive 340. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna test the Tyent water ionizer.
Alkaline level 4. Functional water supply is suspended.
And I'm gonna put it right here. And actually, I'm gonna put it right here on the end. Right here. And I don't know if you guys can see it on the right side, that there's that negative sign. So it's about 200 minus negative 260, 70 to minus 280.